The coastal Israeli city plans to submit the 35.95-meter tall tower, made of 500,000 of the colorful plastic bricks, to Guinness World Records. The current record is held by a 35.05-meter tower in Milan. The tower at Tel Aviv's Rabin Square is in memory of Omer Sayag. Omer always loved to play with Legos, and the project is in his memory, the city spokeswoman said. The Denmark-based Lego company was not included in the project, which was funded by donations, she added.